flexion of the muscle and the tendon fused together. The soleus is actually going to be your strongest plantar flexors. So that's why asking in the beginning, like, do you have any ankle sprains? Because again, we know if those stretch, they never really go back to 100%. It uses a big mechanical advantage, almost like using a wheelbarrow. And so some of the questions on the quiz are going to be,